It is coming up to the anniversary of when the bears were rescued from disastrous conditions. They have undergone a lengthy period of rehabilitation and are now approaching the final step. They have been placed in this 1.5-acre enclosure and will be monitored closely, as this is the first time they have ever been viewed by the public.